So there is a small percentage of people that will refer when they're satisfied with your product quality or service. It's 3%. The national average is 3%. It's a small number. So you got 3% of your patients that are interacting with who, what percentage that are looking for a chiropractor?
8%.
How small are those numbers?
Very small.
Very small. This is why you have to be proactive. You can't just give a good quality product or service and expect